though we've taken the airfield. The enemy still hold on to most of the inland areas of the island. A maze of trenches and artillery positions run right through this whole godforsaken rock. The enemy's dug in deep, and we have to get our hands dirty. Flamethrowers. We'll burn them out.
One more pit to clear. Keep it up!
We got the fire from the trees!
Behind the barrels, get down!
Look out! Enemies on the way!
Clear those tunnels!
I'm right behind you!
Follow my lead!
Tougher than any of us could ever have imagined. Taking the airfield and the mortar pits showed us that the enemy will fight to the death for every last inch of this. They're making their last stand in the jungles and caves that surround the heavy guns on the point. We take them, and we take Peleliu.
Point still has White Beach targeted. We all saw firsthand what that means when we hit shore. Any attempt to bring in reinforcements just leads to the same outcome.
Fucking bloodbath.
Yeah, well, Major Gordon suspended any further landings until the guns are knocked out. Now listen, Tojo's got a network of tunnels and caves running through the whole damn rock. We're trying to flush them out with the dogs, but we all know how stubborn these bastards are. Be prepared for close quarter fighting. They'll come at us from all sides. Watch each other's backs. Don't get caught out. Incoming! Fight the cover! Fast! Go, go, go! Get to cover now!
Japanese infantry! Get behind that fallen tree!
Get out of cover, man!
We got artillery coming from the northeast!
We need to move up and out of the mountain!
Reinforcements!
far, so good, Marines. Move along the gully.
Watch the trees!
Keep it tight. Call it in.
Damn it.
How many Marines did we lose taking this rock?
Already too many.
Relay the message to Major Gordon. The artillery on the point has been knocked out. Yes, sir.
We have lost many brave men, but their sacrifice is not in vain. Our tanks now form a line of steel so powerful that all German resistance will be crushed beneath its mighty treads. Today, we will watch as Sulla falls, along with all those foolish enough to stand in our way.
Shrek fire! Take them all out! Strike ahead! Perfect shot!
Thank you. comrade! A great victory is ours! On to Berlin! Hurrah!
Fortune smiles on us!
I killed them
in Berlin! The Germans will truly see what they have unleashed. In the midst of all the blood, the bullets, and the dead, I found that an old friend was still very much alive. Dmitry Petrenko, I saw this man shoot dead, time after time at the siege of Stalingrad. As long as he lives, the heart of this army cannot be broken. He makes us all proud.
With the line with Silov now broken, nothing stands between the Red Army and Berlin. Every day, we carve deeper into German territory. Every day, fear and desperation erode their will. When our train reaches Berlin, they will have nowhere left to hide.
On your feet!
Watch them!
Sergeant, there are survivors!
These animals are terrible! Way through the motherland without mercy! They deserve none in return! Move, you pigs! Face us, you cowards!
Die! Peter!
Take him, boss!
Peter!
Peter!
Ich bitte Sie!
This place reeks of nightmares and madness, but only the insane would stand against it. Keep moving! Keep killing!
This way! Upstairs!
Dimitri, grab a shotgun. We will be killing at close quarters.
On your feet!
Shh! Do you hear something?
No. That is why I am suspicious. Move carefully, though.
We must hurry!
Come on, sir!
No! Oh.
Around the Black Heart, Berlin. The Fuhrer demands all to shed the last drop of blood in its defense. The old, the young, the weak. If they stand for Germany, they die for Germany. Building by building, room by room, one rat at a time.